The one critique that everyone says about LeBron James is they always say that he didn't have the killer instinct.
So I have a question for the panel.
Yes.
When he needs to average 16 points this year to pass up Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. Yes. So if he passed up the great Kareem Abdul-Jabbar in points, does that make him the best player ever?
No.
All right, so hold on. Okay. If you don't have killer instinct, how you get 38,000 points?
Yes, sir.
I'm just asking. Just asking.